Hello, my name is Roy Antonio Romero Flores. I am professor in the Department of Systems Engineering at the National University of the Altiplano. Thanks for the invitation for this international conference on decision aid science and application at the University of Bahrain. I am going to present you this paper with the title Optimization Model for Production Systems of Irrigation Improvement Projects Using Nonlinear Programming and Genetic Algorithms. Abstract: an optimization model for agriculture production system under irrigation condition in the region of Cusco, Peru. This is a new model that we're proposing. Next, nonlinear programming method was the most appropriate because it requires an objective function and restrictions. This is consistent with the indispensable restriction for the proposed model, which arise from its interactions with the market under real conditions. Yeah, genetic algorithms was considered to explore the optimization problem and the sexual selection operator is the operator with the best performance. Background simulation model. After many years of economic growth achieved by the projects in the province of Chumbivilcas, Cusco, a phenomenon of local recession occurred in which sales price came to be below of the production costs. This was the inspiration for this research. The last year I published the production model for irrigation improvement projects implemented in Cusco, Peru, using system dynamics. In this paper, I formulate production models, and market models, sales price model, because these are necessary to explain the production process. So market model now is a restriction for the optimization model. The proposed market model now is a restriction. More than a production model is economical theory perspective for the fight against poverty in the Peruvian Andes. Yeah. Then, in this kind of systems, sometimes occurs that the first years we have a good profit, but after these years, then the cost price decreased. And we need to study what could happen in the future. You can see in the figure that the sale price of the potato is decreasing. Why this happens? Because some factors increase in the agriculture frontier. Yeah, if you increase the agriculture frontier after an investment of $1 million, but you can produce an overproduction, then we have restrictions. We need to know, we need to project what could happen with the sale price. So we formulate this model, published the last year, where have the next factor: average price, satisfied market, stocks in the market factor, and so on. Now this model is restriction. Profit maximization. The profit is equal to sales less production cost. Yeah. The cause for this individual problem, for this particular problem, is about 11 thousand soles per hectares, and the sales are 16 kilograms per hectares and per the sale price. So this is the objective function, and in the restriction, and in the restriction we have the model, the proposed model, the price proposed model. Yeah, resolving this model, this optimization model, using the Lagrange model multiplier, and verify the condition of Kuhn-Tucker, we obtain that the global maximum is when the price is 1.6 soles and the crop land for 400 hectares. Brinkhaven analysis determines the minimum values to be reached in order to avoid incurring losses. If we want to avoid lost money, we need to do a Brinkhaven analysis. The objective function is the same as the maximization, but in the restriction we have that the incomes must be equal to the costs. Resolving, we have that the sale price of our product must be 69 cents. Cost minimization. Costs are analyzed from the perspective of their structure based on the variables that intervene in the production process, where the workforce stands out. For the particular case of potential production, the cost structure provided by the Ministry of Agriculture has been considered. As you can see in this table, we have the 18 variables, yeah, and the first one is the workforce, the second is its costs, yeah, and many of them are machinery and supplies, machineries and supplies. Then these variables are very important, yeah. We need a minimum of these to obtain a good production. So we are going to concentrate in workforce and its costs. So the cost minimization, the objective function is obtaining combined all the variables and the restrictions, no? All the combination of all variables must to be less than the costs, yeah, the total costs, and we have two restrictions here: work days, and cost per work date. The other ones are the less that we need to have for obtaining a good production. Resolving the model, we have that we need 110 work days, and the price must be, and its cost must be 21 soles. In Peru, we have an ancient custom from the Incas that is called Aini. The Aini consists in the contribution of families, of the same community. So this is a method that the farmers use to minimize costs. Cropland, production function under irrigation improvement. This is a production function proposed in my first paper. Now this is an objective function. The production function, this production function has the next characteristics. Required water for irrigation, available water for irrigation, available supplies, required supply, training, machinery, required supplies, required water for irrigation, required workforce, available workforce. Now this is an objective function. This function is explained as how much water do we need to obtain at least one agricultural campaign per year. The maximum campaigns per year that we can obtain are two, but at least we need 180 cubic meters for obtaining at least one campaign. Optimum analysis using genetic algorithms. Genetic algorithms are a type of algorithms used in artificial intelligence that are applied mainly in optimization of function. In this table, we can see the main parameters that is used by these algorithms. This technique, this algorithm consists mainly in two individuals for getting a new best one. Yeah, and how can we obtain a best one? Evaluating it with the fitness function, and this fitness function is evaluated with the condition function. This is the process for a genetic algorithm. We need mutations. We have mutations, crossing over, the classification for some individuals, the selection, and so. For the actual literature, the most important operators to obtain the maximum or minimum the more important operator are the selection operators, and the best ones are tournament selection and sexual selection. And for this paper, we compare that operator. Then we have sexual selection and tournament selection, no? Yeah, and in this graph we have first generation to achieve global maximum. Yeah, entonces then when we can view that the sexual selection is obtaining the global maximum with less generations, and in this other graph we can see that sexual selection operator achieves more generation using sexual selection achieves a maximum. This first graph is a global maximum, and this other is for just a maximum. Some testing function for genetic algorithms are shown here. Conclusions. The formulation of the new optimization model for irrigation improvement projects in the Cusco region allows to know the optimal value in its mention of maximization, minimization, and break-even analysis. The main contribution is to prevent economic losses to peasants. From operations, research technique, nonlinear programming was evaluated and selected as the most appropriate. The The most important restriction is the market. So the model can be